You're on.
I think it might be wise to measure the length of the hill.